Okay, so should I tell you guys the train etiquette?
Don't talk to your cell phone.
Yeah, not that.
You say?
I'll tell you the train etiquette. You already know, right?
Okay, can I check this one from the back of the corner?
Yeah.
And it came. Is it this way that we go on?
Not to talk on the cell phone, right? Yeah.
Is that locked?
No. Also, you're not supposed to blow your nose, but I'm just gonna do it anyway. Because I'd rather blow my nose for 1 second than me sniffling the whole train ride.
And sneezing, you're not supposed to like sneeze or like.
Well, you can't
do
help
like
it if
anything.
You
I know, but they don't. They like still. They're like.
Don't. Well, don't be loud in general.
Yeah.
And don't eat. Don't eat anything on the train.
Okay.
Josh, did you hear me?
Don't eat anything on the train.
Yeah.
Don't eat.
Not eating on the train.
Okay.
Pretty much, you're not allowed to do anything, right? Except just sit there or stand there.
Yeah. And don't put your feet on the seat.
Tack. Oh, wait, sorry.
Did you hear me?
Always give your seat up for older people.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Turn right.
And pregnant people.
Yeah.
Wait, she said turn right.
Wait, Josh. What?
Yeah, down here. And then turn left into two streets.
This is so pretty.
Corrugated rock.
That's cool.
Like so?
Yeah. I think it's just a cutout.
You think we'll finally get the 50 kilometer on our
Oh my god,
over
that's
the
what
first
I was thinking
time.
Too. We must be able to get it this week. Let's see what the prize is.
Yes. It better be good, y'all.
Yeah.
Probably the only time we'll ever get it.
Yeah.
Turn left.
Those
like I think we all need a little quick. Yeah.
Right here?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Go to the right side.
Oh, baby.
Jesus Christ. It breaks your fucking ankle when I'm going anywhere. They said there's a rainy country as well.
What happens when it's too tight and down?
Maybe they're one way too loud.
That's those mirrors, they're really tight.
You have two pie cars. If one pulls over off to the side, you should be able to squeeze by.
What's that logo?
Daihatsu. Yeah.
Is Daihatsu Japanese?
Or? Yeah, it's owned by Toyota. Pretty much the same
thing. Oh, okay.
They drive from the left. See the thing?
Yep.
GoPro take a photo? I'm talking to my camera now.
Cool. You're always walking by there. Sorry.
Turn left. Hotel. Yeah, they love hotels. That's why it says rest for 2 hours.
Rest for 2 hours?
So you pay for 2 hours, come in and have sex and leave.
Then we clean up after.
How can we find a bra?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me check the map.
Can you do that? Yeah.
Oh. Okay, sorry.
Turn right. Sorry, camera. Good?
Yeah.
Left. Perfect.
Perfect.
I can use it. My hair's
soaked.
Probably gonna get
turning
a little
firm
after this.
Turn right.
Turn right up here.
Yeah, we're nearby, aren't we?
Yeah, because this looks like a mountain.
Yeah.
I think we have to.
Oh, I remember that. Turning out right there. Yeah. Down there.
Across here.
Yeah. That one said Ikebukuro Station. It was going that way. So.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, he's getting off over there.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
You hungry now?
Are you guys?
Yeah. I can eat the rice ball if you want. I just don't want to go get anything.
Celsius bridal.
Yeah.
Bridal? I guess it's perhaps bridal?
No, bridal.
Okay. Oh, it is a new town. Sweet. Sorry, looking at cars.
Yeah.
I'm like the only people that have cars. That's awesome.
Okay, let's go. Turn left. This is a police box, so if you ever get lost, you can come ask them for directions.
Is that what that means?
What?
Sign up for 109.
Beer? The beer? I can't see.
Oh,
I can't see what you're looking at.
Yeah.
Let me put my glass on.
There you go.
Cool.
Yeah,
100 yen. Seria? Oh. Yeah.
Well, that goes from all that.
Hmm? You could just take an elevator, right?
Yeah.
Oh, we got one.
You guys want to try and find an elevator?
Oh, you want to go now?
Well, look, we're going to get more drenched if we don't get them now, so we might as well just buy some fresh clothes.
So should we go up to a dollar store?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's the sign?
Emily. That's good.
Casa.
Casa?
Yeah.
Casa? You think that guy would know? In that booth? Do you have to ask for to buy a casa?
I mean, we just don't have
to go to the dollar store.
Yeah.
We could just go.
Yeah, let's just go check the dollar store.
Yeah, so it's four.
It's on
four
upstairs, so we just have to find out.
Let's go up.
Is that a 4-4?
Pillow stand. I want a pillow stand.